About 5,000 youths have been channeled out into competitive employment with the NOMA skills since 2018 from 17 universities and tertiary institutions, thanks to Huawei ICT academies, which include Makerere University, among others. During the launch, Minister for ICT and National Guidance, Dr. Chris Bariomose, called upon youths to utilize the hub as a lasting solution and embrace this revolution as opportunity to create jobs.
One of our major responsibilities is to ensure digital transformation. To ensure that we translate all these emerging and new technologies and get them integrated into our government and national work as Uganda, so that technology helps us to move faster than we have moved.
Huawei Managing Director commended the government for creating a good working environment and promised to continue supporting the ICT sector.
Actually, for example, you are students, you have your classmate from the same university, but if you have a certificate, but other guys don't have, I think this is available for you. You can easily to find a job in this market because you have a certificate. You can tell the people you have the capacity to do it. And this is what we want to do.
Minister of ICT and National Guidance Permanent Secretary Dr. Amina Zawede said that over 70% of youths in Uganda have a challenge of unemployment, yet people have moved away from job searching to innovation. She said that as a ministry, they are developing an ecosystem to create a lasting solution to unemployment. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.